battered by plus RNG, we're definitely not battered if we're soloing. Yeah, I saw the cocoon follows the TP, leaving TP. Personally, don't like it. Kinda. I like the counterplay between the cocoon and the TP, but... oh well. Such is life, chat. Such is life.
The battle begins shortly, heroes.
Kneel before the Lord of Terror.
I fear no
demon. So you can't leaving blink the cocoon after this patch, unfortunately. Or whenever. It might even be in the game already. It might have been a bug fix. It might already be in the game.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
Can you do it with Bolt? I don't know. Five. Bolt's a blink, four, right? So three, maybe you can't do two, it with Bolt anymore. One. Either.
Go on now, fight!
Our ally needs help.
Go. Darkness go on and for the things. No dings, no life, right? I'm so dead. I wasted my W there. It was the wrong angle. That's my bad. Warm up feed, warm up feed. Oh, KT is so strong, dude. Look at these chain bomb spreads. You hate to see it. Told you could invade my camp, you punk! The penalty is death! What's up, Triple S tier hero? Where are you going? Meet Triple Illidan hero. I'm dead.
Well done.
Still alive, still alive.
Ah, heroes! You're just in time for the seeds of my vengeance to sprout.
I didn't get the camp. No. Well, hero kills are more important. Got the stacks first, you know. You can always get this later.
The first seed is sprouted. Gather it, would you? I would so hate for you to not be the first to harvest enough.
Man, chain bomb! No, I'm sorry, team. Get away! There's allies everywhere.
Oh,
wow. Uh oh.
Well done.
the flames of Azeroth. This hero must
I think we have adequately confused that Anoop though. He's gone. Yeah, he just left. He's done with this. What if I just core? I'm gonna go core. Illidan AFKing to core. Is that hella resident sleeper? Oh yeah. Okay. Saw how Samuro was a specialist, that's true, we did see that. AFK'd out of my mind on Samuro. It's okay, they got 2 kills in the thing, but we're 2 levels up. We're fine. We'll live, maybe. They're still all top, dude. Yes. Okay, core.
A seed has been planted. It will sprout before you know it.
Don't worry. I have fast. They slow. I'll kill the core faster than they can. It's fine, Chad. This guy has like 20 trillion shields. For fun.
And don't fret about the gamblers, they don't feel a thing anymore.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah, I couldn't quite meta through. It's okay, it took 5 of them. Whatever.
Take that mercenary camp.
Space creation. Free trip, we're fine. I wish I had 2 more stacks though. Two giants and a catapult. This is prime course in the scenario bottom lane. Let's go. Woo! Nice. That kind of saved me actually. Oh, we got a dragon consuming people. Dragon is consuming. Oh, this guy's suicide to save his team. The noble man.
Shouldn't you be gathering that seed, heroes?
Oh, shit. That's not okay, bro. What the rude AF? Fudge! I didn't think there'd be so many of them there. I didn't think I'd have to blow my meta like that either. Alright, we're getting spell shields. Just raw dog pyro. Whatever. Creating space. Another free tribute, baby! I'm getting there, like... I'm making progress on the bot court. Thank God this is a Lily, dude. No other healer would be totally fine. Ah, come on, bruh. Prepare to gather it. Scenario looks slightly monk. I'm in there. Guys, like, I can't help him. Help my team can get there. Yo, Kellicam, welcome back. Thanks for the 3 months, man. Appreciate that. Big pots. Oh, hell no! Dog, chill. God, are you kidding me, dude? Wait, chill. Oh, Space created, space created. It's fine, it's fine. Was there like 5 people inside their base during the whole objective? My God, I did not think they would send back all 5. That's wild. That was wild. Oh my. Lily, watch out! Okay! Got a young sidestep Lily in the making. I see you. Okay. Unfortunate. Quick, kill the minions! Oh no! Goodbye, broski. It's okay. Team's avenging you. Dude, Lily just in here. Wrecking face, dude. That's a battle, Lily, if I've ever seen one. Uh oh. We're doing it. We're doing it, Pog. I guess I'll kill this one first. Double kill. Now I am
about to sprout.
Good cancel. And a Monka. Yeah, not even close. I knew that was fine. It's fine, it's fine.
I cannot hold.
Spell shield saves lives. Feels good, man.
Oh, there it is. Gather the seed before your enemy dies.
Why is the season more extended? No one knows, dude. I don't think there's been an official announcement.
Oh, what splendid seeds! Go forth, my terrors, and destroy!
Hanzo's pissed that Broski's in the bush. Being in the bush is not bad, man. It's a viable tactic over here in the plant lands. Shitty thing, if I pick demonic form now, I'm pretty sure it doesn't work. So I have to use it. I hate to see that. Oh my god. Yeah, it doesn't work.
Your tents, my children, have fallen. I hope their sacrifice was worth it.
Flush! I got half of it. Could be worse, could be worse. Got half, got half. Almost snuck their core when they weren't looking. Next time. Next time. Oh. We even got rid of it right on the tip. It's unfortunate.
I trust you know what to do, heroes.
Oh. Wow, you actually got blink off. Nice try. Why didn't I meta? I was going to, but then I got chain stunned. I did it a second too late.
Gather the seed, heroes, quickly.
There's two katas though. It's a pretty low core. I wonder if they'll deal with it first. Plat is like the gamble land. You never know. Okay, this guy's not. This guy's hella alone. What the fudge? What are they? What the fudge? Dog, there's heroes here. Oh, chain bomb! Well, they dealt with it, but it cost their lives. Oh, this Diablo just dumpstering this man.
Such a weak flesh. Better to be good. Double kill. Triple kill.
Core has been called. GG.
Killing spree.
We did it.
Victory.
I weakened that core for us. It's fine. I weakened it for us. Cause Hanzo actually is a pinging machine, dude. I've never seen anyone ping so hard in my life. Oh my god. Ping god. I fast, they slow. You already know, Revolver. You already know. Yeah, peace out, broski. Peace out, GG. Illidan seems so hard to kill. You're a shitty good player. What makes Illidan's life hard? Magic damage and stuns. So, like, stuff like Anub and KT and Kerrigan are actually really good against Kerrigan. Really good against Illidan.